Tinder from water. Is such a thing possible? Well, here's my Tinder. And here's the water. So now I'm going to ignite that with a spark. This is all done in real time using a fire steel. So my fingers are a bit wet. There you have it. Tinder from water. Just, you know, put it in the water to reuse it again at a later date.